guy. Temple Berserker. Right. I can use this time. I've already got one Temple Berserker. The peon. Meeting stone. Try to grab some death rattles then. Peasant. Death rattle. Venomous scorpid. Take it. Four. I like Stormwind Guard. We've got a lot of twos already. Bellscream is okay. Geez, I don't think I want two of these. Mossy. Two drop. Bell Rattler. Oh, this one. How many did? Fantastic Firebird. Nephisette Ritualist. Might be good. Might be good. We'll take one Nephisette Ritualist. Optimistic Ogre. Medic. Pandaren Importer. Swift Messenger. Derail Coaster is okay. We got a lot of cards. And then Wasteland Scorpid. We need a place to, we need a way to deal with some of the big stuff. Okay, so coin Sunwell. Coin Sunwell into Walnut, I suppose. I don't get why we didn't draft any thingos, man. That's just crazy. We didn't even get to draft any big dudes. Hero power. Okay. Bell Rattler, no.
I have things you never knew you wanted.
What are these, man? They're actually pretty terrible. You know? Pretty terrible, eh? Alright. Let's keep going. King Divine Shield.
You wanna cast a spell? I wanna cast a spell.
Depends if he... This fuck nugget.
Quit distracting.
I'll see if we get Ravencaller, because I haven't used Ravencaller in quite a while, right? It just depends on what you can get with it, right? Mm. It'd be good. We We don't have expendables. The best card that we have is Illidari Studies. Oh, Venomous Scorpid. Venomous Scorpid and Illidari Studies are basically our key cards.
Arena's full. Beat it.
Wow, he gets a dragon out of that? That's terrible. He gets a dragon out of that? We didn't get a legendary either. Bit rough. GG. Another one. Ravencaller. Man, our cards are pretty poop at the moment, eh? We've got some pretty poop cards at the moment. Fireball. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Taraho, interesting. We kind of like need to dump our hand, but our hand can be dumped in one.
One for me.
Yeah, Rat's card is really busted.
This'll make the pain go away.
Three Vex Crows, what the hell, man? This is so weird, eh? Three Vex Crows. Crazy. Where are our cards, man? Where are our cards, dude? Like, where are our cards, man? We got double claw machine, can't draw. Oh, man.
cast a spell.
We need our cards, man. We're gonna fucking bleed out.
I spy with my orcish eye.
Something new. I got it.
Oh, man. Painful games, man. Painful fucking games. Oh, look! RNG! Wait, what? Jesus, man, this game! Get me out of here! Get me out of here. Oh my god. Okay, we can kill it. Thank god for that. Jesus Christ. Fuck me. We nearly died. Crazy game, man. What the hell? Three Vex Crows? Who the hell drafts three Vex Crows? Crazy.
Okay, we got a 2-drop, 3-drops. We got a whole bunch of 3s. Let's go. Sometimes no choice, right? The game doesn't want to listen to you. Whole bunch of freaking 3s. 1, 2s, 3s. And then you have to draw nothing. Thanks, game. I feel it coming.
Get you high,
Time to drop the ogre. Double ogre? Double ogre? Double ogre? Rare? Maybe? Maybe? Double ogre? Yeah, double ogre into hero power. If he does anything tricky, we got derailed coaster to deal with it too. Oh my god, he kills it? How? Crazy. Here's another one. What's that? Surprise! Here's another one. That was a crazy attack, man. War machine, hero power. Oh. Oh. Okay. Wow, he won the 50-50. What is that? Huh? What is that? That doesn't work. That one kills it to 4. Then I have a hero power to do 4. What's the other one? 5 to kill it? I don't know.
I grow impatient.
I'm always one mana a little bit off.
Alright,
this is cool.
Quit distracting me.
Damage? Scorpion? Oh, Blaze, right. Nice.
I see.
Which would Piper?
Come dance to my song.
We're gonna heal from this anyway, so yeah. Jesus, man. Come on, man. Lions guard me, bro. Lions guard me. Let's go.
We'll cut right to the chase.
code.
Drink with me, friend.
Everything looks up to code.
We get wrecked by a rabbit though.
Hey, you.
Yeah. Now. Crazy battle, man. I can't believe he killed our first ogre. That was like, really, dude? Really? You somehow blew up the ogre? I was like, what? Get out of here. Too bad, man.
This ends now!
Get the peon out there.
Let's see.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need.
Time grows short.
When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep.
He's got a coin, so
when you lose something you can't replace. When you love something but it goes to waste.
I have things you never knew you wanted.
Lights will
fellow
man.
A place to hide.
Something you're doing, I see. I
quit disappearing to a fight.
Seven drop.
Thank you.
Need that Wasteland Scorpid to come down, eh? Too many big things, yo. Too slow. Too slow. Needed that earlier. Had claw machines to deal with a 7-7. Nope, too slow as well. Draw it too late. Hey, Jordan. Sahili. Thanks for following, man. Cheers. Too slow. Just too slow. Yeah, this is on the left, so we just have to keep it. I'm very sure that we mulliganed, right? How did we... We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6s, and then we mulligan like this. Really, game? And we still mulligan terribly. We tossed a 3, 4, 5. We tossed a 5, 4, 6, and then we get a 5, 5, 6. Excuse me, game? Oh, right, expendables. We might have a chance this game. With expendables? Oh, man. Game is tough, dudes. Okay, he goes face. We just kill the 2-4 then. You're not going to get the value trade? That doesn't make sense. Unless he's got explosive trap. If he has explosive trap, we'll have to hold. Okay, bit slow. I think I want to do it probably like this. So. Hey, what's up, man? Oh, man. Nah, it's cool, man. How you doing? So if he puts a secret up, right? If he puts a secret up, we'll buff it and then go face, right? Oh, okay. Okay. So... This is the best. Bowler shot does one and then two here, so it doesn't do, it doesn't hurt as much. Bowler shot doesn't kill this. Okay. I think we'll just have to claw machine and face, I think. Claw machine and face. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why he didn't trade there. He went face with a 2-4. That doesn't make sense, man. Is this, no, it's not corrupted yet. Damn. No, it should be. No, we drew that, right. We drew that.
Mrs. Jones. We got a thing.
Don't feed the animals. What? What?
We both know that.
I'll try. I got it.
To let it go now.
I awaken.
Choose on effect.
So we got medic and hero power to kill him next turn. No, nothing? Okay. Trying to play around RNG. Yeah, it's too slow. It's good. Don't feed the animals. My god, why would you draft this card? Don't feed the animals? Why? Nah, peasants just know this. Pandarian, Peon, Temple Berserker, Mermy, Meeting Stone, Illidari, something. Yeah, something. Cool, that's cool. Something, something better than nothing sometimes, right? It's just better than nothing. Let's go. Poison's good. Poison solid. Okay, two good ones. Hog Rancher would wreck us here.
Hogs on the loose.
Bloody Hog Rancher. Kills our son well.
Look what I found!
Love is just an arrangement away.
You don't scare me.
Okay. One drop? Coin for a one drop, interesting. Okay. Right. Get this guy down. Get the big poison down. Double trades. Came back to that thing wrecking our Sunwell, man. Hog Ranger into Parade Leader wrecking our Sunwell. Okay. Understand why he didn't hero power there, but whatever. Brew run fact, interesting. Two drop. Okay. The positioning might be really bad here. If he has a rabbit, this could get really ugly. Should have put it on here to put it here. I'll try to reposition them. Oh shit, what the hell? What the hell? Okay. Mm-hmm.
He's Runthak, Battleground Master, two times, three times, four times. Eleven, 13 war bear. Got him. Six Runthak buffs later. Jesus Christ. Absolutely cray cray. Back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happens too fast. You change your passion for glory. Of the tiger.
Face to face.
Out in the heat.
Let me break that ankle. And what the odds do we take to the street for him?
Feel his icy touch.
Eye of the tiger. Thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival.
Top.
Have the guts, got the guts.
I'm surprised that he didn't get a weapon, right? He didn't get picked a weapon. Interesting.
Hungry, aren't ya?
I got way too many cards, man. That's fucked up. Got way too many cards, guys. It's like value overload. It's like, way too many cards, man. Yeah, we're going more cards, man. This is insane, man. Ah, I can't trade the peasant. I can't trade the peasant. I gotta keep it. I gotta keep it. Even if I overdraw cards, I do not care. I want the... Oh, the draw. You can't stop me! Oh, what? That's slightly dangerous. Tech W! That monster. No, we protect the peasants here. Oh yeah, we're protecting peasants, people. See, we protect the peasant till the end, till the glorious end. That was insane, man. Oh my gosh, you were just like, the cards, give me more cards. Exactly, more cards. Alright, that's it. I'm done for this. I gotta go do a couple of housework and a couple of things and go buy some snacks. So I'll catch you later. 4 hours. I'll go find someone else and then we'll go. Head out to check them out. Thanks to Furudon. Thanks everybody for chilling with us. But yeah, it's freaking hilarious, man. We'll just go raid Tarantula Graham. He's cool. Yeah, Tarantula Graham's awesome. Dear, thanks guys for the follow. What the hell? I can't even spell tarantula properly. But stick around, I've got another good arena streamer that we can go to check out. Awesome. I can't spell tarantula because it's not used every day, but thanks very much for all the follows. I will be back in All right, see you soon. Cheers guys, get some sleep, get some rest. Let's go again.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the park.
Inside voices, please.
Coin librarian, interesting. Coin librarian, interesting.
I wonder.
Gotta shave better. It's all rough.
Peasant
may have been good there. Don't know.
Pay attention.
in class.
I got a good feeling.
Protect the city.
Hey, Romala, how we doing? Yeah, do you know why? I didn't follow. Sorry, said it wrong. Like, was he a part of the Cosby Suite or something? Because I've read into it today, but I've been... Kinda needed to go face there, man.
Strike.
Interesting.
Strike harder.
They are forgetting.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, but both heroes, right? So we can increase the damage, right? By one extra from these little dudes. Okay. Interesting to know.
What now?
It's very hard. Like, let's be honest. And there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. There is absolutely zero things wrong with that.
I got a good feeling, me too.
But it seems like it's a slower transition for the gaming industry. You know what I mean? That's not trying to be sexist or anything. Just like, that's what I've noticed. It's like, they're pretty slow on things, eh? I don't know if I want a Chaos Strike. I've already got an Acrobatics in my hand, so probably just Chaos Strike here. Chaos Strike for just some reach.
I got it.
It just seems a little bit slower on the gaming industry. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Well, if we could hit this, that'd be great. If not, it could get really ugly. Provoke, okay. Okay, right. I don't know how good that provoke is, but okay. Probably just hero strike it. What is it?
The red one tastes like cherries.
Yes, please warp off me.
I got it.
Yes, please warp off me. I can't heal it. It's already corrupted. Once it corrupts, you can't change it back, man. Once it's corrupted, you can't change it back, yo. Oh, I could probably just kill him, right? No, it was already corrupted. It was already corrupted when I dropped it, man. What are we doing here?
Feeling dizzy.
Wow, that really sucks. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. There's probably some ways I could have done that better. Probably could have been some ways I could have done that better. I like this peasant. He's cool. He be drawing the cards, yo. Do I need an audience with the king? And we say the peasant, so we... 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. Ah, how does this go? So, if we do buff it, it just depends on where this lands, right? Oopsie. Something like that. Could have healed for one more HP, yes.
This place is scary.
Woo! This guy, man, he's just not dying, yo. We got Mossy for it. It's cool. Oh, man. This guy, man. This guy. He just won't die, man. He just won't die, eh? This guy, like, it just has no chill, dude. Just has, like, zero chill.
I got it.
Nah, I don't want a war bear. It's cool. We just get the ogre to carry. Ogre, carry us! Carry us to the promised land! Oh my gosh. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter what he drops. Oh, damn! Look at this guy, man. Double sword eater. Outrider's axe. Look at this guy, man. Such a freaking baller, bro. Such a baller. Such a baller. That provoke was dirty though. That provoke with poison was like, oh, nasty, you nasty, nasty dude. Oh, well, we got there. GG, guys, GG. Made it happen. So, has anybody played Constructed? Oh, thanks, Murky. Thanks for dealing with it. I didn't even know, bro. I didn't even fucking know. Jesus Christ.
This ends now.
I think I want to try it like this. I want to try it like this and see how we go. See how we go. Don't fuck me over. No, not again. Yeah, Murky's going to join me soon, too. Just chill. It's all good. Murky's like my boy, man. He's like the fucking man. He carries my stupid ass all the time, bro. did anybody enjoy the Olympics, man? Which sports did you guys enjoy watching the Olympics, man? No, but did you see any ones that you wanted that you liked? Did you see any ones of them you liked? Like what are the sports that you guys like to watch? That's what I'm trying to say. Hey, Automacon, how you going? Freaking love Batman, watching badminton, man. Badminton's like my jam, boys. Fucking love it. Oh, buff. All right, bottom right. All right. Ladies, which way? Okay. Well, you don't have a beast, bro, and I don't think you do, man. I'm calling your bluff, bro. You don't have a beast, man. I'm calling your bluff. You don't have a beast. This used to be good in the beast meta where there was lots of beasts, but man, there's no beast, man. Whatever. It's not happening. This is the Olympic Clown Stone. Exactly, Automacon. Exactly, dude.
Out of my field!
I'm not going down without a fight!
Oh, this guy's about to get fucking wrecked. Wrecked city. Yeah. The thing, it does a flash. Yeah, the little lightning thing at the bottom of his card does a little flash when you get a beast. Yes, absolutely.
Neither snow nor rain nor witch.
Okay. That's pretty good. 1-1-1-1-1. So it's 4.
Can I get a Murgle?
No, I don't want a claw machine there. No, no, it's not a claw machine turn. You want to draw, man. You want to draw. You want to draw. Because now I have a 4-4. That's fine. We dropped the 4 and the 3. I want to draw. I'm more of a draw deck. Woodman Man! Plays around Lion Keeper, whatever the hell that's called. Now, if he hits here, we use the Claw Machine. Solid. Claw Machine, Panda. Oh, interesting. Interesting.
I have things you never knew you wanted.
No, oh, I think I'll take expendables.
Not a long
Oh, Arbor up. Let's go. Yeah, man. Let's go. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it, man. Let's do it. What else you got, bro? Come at me. I might have died with what? Arbor up and all that crap? It has actually happened. I don't know. Maybe I'm scarred. Maybe I just, yeah. Well, at least we got the value now. So that's pretty cool. What the fuck is that? Are you gonna corrupt this? What the hell is that? What is that? What the hell is that? Oh, okay, okay. I was gonna say, man, what the hell is this crap? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna claw and medic, that's about it. Okay, this is probably better. Okay, now we have lethal even with medic. Now we have, so he hero powers, and he still dies, so it's all good. Nah, man, nah, nah, nah. This is a skillless game. GG, guys, GG. We threw the game under the bus, and it came. We came at... They're the best kind of games, man. They're the best kind of games. Oh, peasant! Oh, peasant! Let's go! Pez! Pez! Pez me! Peasant! Pez me! Let's go! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that card, baby. Give me that card, man. Give me the card, okay? Give me the cards. Give me the cards. I would love to have a one drop. That is a one drop, baby! That is like, damn, man. Look at that. That start is nasty.
You don't scare me.
I'm just gonna load the board. Ooh, that's nice. Mossy horror.
Righto.
I have things you never knew you wanted.
I don't need any of you.
What is that?
Easy there.
My hand.
Oh no. Killed it! No! Oh no! Okay, we're dangling around, we're like dancing around trying not to die, so let's try to keep it that way. Nuts too. That's nutty, man. That's pretty funny.
Monster.
Come on, man. How do you not have a weapon as a dude, man? What the hell's going on, man? Where's your weapon, eh? This is so weird, right? It's so freaking weird, right? Hey, what's up, Jebaited Gramps? How's it going? It's so weird, right? This guy doesn't have a thingo. It's so weird, man. I don't understand it. Okay. 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 Come on, man, where's your weapon? You're a hunter. Where's your weapon? How did you get to 9 wins, man? Come on. What the hell? Piercing shot. Okay. Okay.
Ooh, but there's something great inside. King's honor, friend.
How are you playing this, sir? How are you playing this? Extraordinary. Yeah, you're dead, bro. You're extraordinarily dead, bro. You're extraordinarily dead, man. You're extraordinarily dead. Ah, get wrecked. Alright, GG. 10 win bags. Seems okay. Time to retire, right? Where the hell's Murky coming in, man? I need him to carry me, man. I'm too lazy. Carry me, Murky. Where are you? It was funny. He was like, haha, I'm gonna put explosive trap. Cool, I'll just start keep building the board while you do nothing. Really smart, bro. That was really smart, right? He's like, oh, I'm gonna put an explosive trap against your peasant and your rune. And I'm like, yeah.
Yeah, I'm cool. Yeah, I'll keep going. It's okay.
It's okay.
I'll do me.
I just keep building a board, building a bigger and stronger board. Okay, okay. Knock yourself out. Yeah. Just, yeah. And yeah, we just crushed him with too much cards, man.
Yeah. Wasn't really close at the end there.
No. He just got fucked. Hmm. What do you think about Scorpid here? Oh no, Peon's good here.
Yeah, Peon's okay.
Mm-hmm.
If we don't play Peon here,
I was so surprised. Like, he went as a 10-win... high wind demon hunter. Oh, sorry. High wind hunter. With no weapon. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy, dude?
His minions look okay. But, yeah.
It's time to get wrecked, bro. Do you know why it's time to get wrecked? Do you want me to tell you why? I like Fel Barrage. What do you reckon?
Yeah, you need to control the board.
Yeah. And then we just down here, power. Because, I mean, this goes well with the three. I can always Chaos Leech it as well, so yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yep, Scorpid loves seeing low attack, high health guys.
Oh, okay. I'm thinking of just medic. What do you reckon? Medic here? Did you medic here?
Hit heal. Oh, he's doing that. Oh.
Yeah, he's doing the hit, and then we have to trade.
Drew a peasant, but doesn't do a whole lot.
So I'm just thinking about hit and heal, to be honest.
Is there a way to boom boom? I was thinking if there's a way to kill the shark fin as well. I guess you don't really need to kill it.
I don't really.
Are you trying to like
just heal?
Yeah, like heal and then heal and then kill the death warden.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, sure. Healing. Okay, yeah.
Sure. Well, I don't want to heal the thing. He's just gonna make him hero power. So.
He also has a 1/1 to kill it too.
Yeah, exactly. So it's not worth healing. It was a good play by him to hit the poison, so we wouldn't be able to re-heal it.
Yeah, I don't think there was a Fel Barrage that turn, so. I guess if we traded, we could have cleared, but you're using a Fel Barrage on a bunch of nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Are you trading? Oh, you're trading. Okay, pre-hit, but then doesn't trade.
Okay.
Ooh!
No, we don't have Mossy yet.
Ogre?
Ogre.
Yes, Ogre, and eat the two. Oh, maybe the Mossy.
Fel Barrage might clean.
Fel Barrage, yeah. Hey, that's scary. Okay, so he's left with a 5/5. We might do the same back to him.
Yeah, we'll just do the same back to him.
Yeah. Soak damage. Yeah.
I'm glad I took the lifesteal though, eh? I'm really glad I oh, Jesus, that's a huge ass coaster. 6/5.
Oh, Jesus, yeah. It's a full coaster.
It's a full coaster with heal. It's like, what the fuck?
It's 5 and a 6/5. Summon 6/1.
We'll Fel Barrage with it as well. So we'll bump, 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 and then try to and Fel Barrage. Oh, hey, what's up? How's it going?
It's Mossy? Yeah, because the coaster can't get through.
Yeah, because the coaster can't get through. Actually, can it?
Well, the coaster can get through one of it, I guess, but...
No, we can do this. We can do this.
This into a 2?
And then Fel Barrage, yeah.
Oh,
and then kills
the
4/4.
Right. You coaster... Yeah, because Fel Barrage will always hit the 4/4 in the middle.
Yeah.
Fel Barrage is a cool card.
Yeah. I've actually killed people with Fel Barrage. It goes face.
So if
it goes 6... Right, if they're on 6 HP and they drop an 8 or something, it's like, holy sheesh.
Yeah, you die.
Sorry, my bad. I kind of miss fucking click there.
Okay, it doesn't matter. Unless he buffs it, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
No, you get punished.
Oh my god, that's actually funny.
Sad.
That's okay. That's actually funny. I'm thinking, We could buff ours.
Yeah, you could buff, yeah. Yeah, you don't care about the 5/6, really. He's gonna eat your guy, but it's like, whatever.
Unless, we could do a full clear and then do another thing.
Claw Machine?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could full clear. Yeah, you can, yeah, because Claw Machine on the 5/6 is pretty clean. Yeah, damn. actually punished my buff.
Yeah, no, that's actually funny. That's actually hilarious, eh? It's okay.
Let's get down. Yeah, we have a 6-1 and 2-1.
6-1, 2-1. Help yourself, man. Help yourself. Which one do you want?
Right, ass poker. We also need to, like, start pushing cards to the left, but, like, Walnut and Anus are not really cards you want to play. Sad.
Coaster.
Coaster, coaster.
Pay attention, class.
Coaster teacher.
Pandaren, yeah.
Do you need to build up the board bigger though?
No, I don't think so. We could just get Unthingo and just clear it. Easy.
The expendable's not in your deck, right? It's like it.
See? Easy.
Wow! Wow!
Wow! So much skill!
So skillful! Oh
wow!
My God.
So much skill! Oh yo!
Oh yo!
Why so good at game,
Oh my God, dude. yeah.
Fucking. This guy just got fucking wrecked.
big boy.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, look at that. Whoa,
man, I want my claw machine back.
Yeah, I want my claw machine back.
A lot of shit. Yeah, 7-7.
Let's just buff this.
We're thinking like,
I like this. I like this.
Strike is,
oh, so no. Oh, we could take. Do you want to take 7?
You don't have to, right? Hold on. 3, 4. I guess. Yeah, strike. It's not. It's awkward, though.
It's awkward, right?
Yeah, it's awkward. I think we didn't want to play the card there, but. Okay.
I think we just kill this. Let's just kill this. Let's just chillax. Let's just kill this. Yeah.
Guess you can kill the dog too, actually.
Yeah, kill the dog, right?
You could take 7 to kill the dog.
Nah, fuck taking 7 to take kill a dog, man.
You have a little bit of life steal.
Yeah, I know, but I gotta fucking shuffle it. That's the problem. Ooh, Illidari Inquisitor is gonna make me sad. We just don't have an Illidari, that's the problem.
Yeah. And they don't have the Discover cards for it anymore. Mm-hmm. That's fine if you want to take
this.
Okay. Not a lot of pressure, right?
It's not a lot of pressure.
Yeah. Bunch of orcs. No, we don't play Walnut Sprite.
Yeah. Just a whole bunch of fucking. Because if Ogre misses, it's awkward. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Also, I want to get the lifesteal out ready too as well. Okay. Just that's
yeah,
the
always lifesteal. I guess this is.
You want to get the lifesteal gold, right? Oh my God! Oh shit!
Okay. Oh, he doesn't have a weapon. So like, he's two minions. There's one more minion, and probably just.
Do we soul reach this? Just blast this one.
Should we attack it first so we don't give him armor?
Another way we could do is double hit like that, right?
Or we can break the 3-4 instead of the 3-7. I think the ogre can clean the 3-7.
I was thinking we gotta do the hero power somewhere. Kill the 2-1.
Yeah, but we need a big, we need a thing on the board though. We can't just like.
Yeah, we just do the 4 and the 2 and hero power. You think so?
Or so 4? Are we leeching this now or no?
Yeah, we're leeching. Yeah.
Okay, so we only have 8 mana. So
yeah, yeah.
4-3-1.
Yeah.
Or 4-3 hero power.
Fuck me. Okay, that one just barely worked out. Not a lot of leech there.
Yeah, plus 5. Leech is good. 3 mana, 5 lifesteal on it.
Because it works out to 3 either way, doesn't it? You know? Oh, shit. Oh,
we just need a Lion's Guard. Shit.
Oh, he's gonna get fucked here. Really?
Why is he
pretty well?
Huh? Huh? Okay. He went off face. Yeah.
Huh?
Well, it's a decent, it's a decent mossy. It removes these two without taking any damage. Kinda stabilized? Probably just, you don't need hero power, so 3 and 1. Or I guess you kill them with silence. Okay. 9 life, okay.
Poison? Okay.
Poison? Sure, whatever.
We need another taunt, maybe? Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh no, his turn! Uh oh.
He can't get Inquisitor, so it's okay. He can't, could get expendable if he doesn't have it in last 11.
Or the lifesteal. It's either lifesteal or he's going face or something like that.
Yeah, as long as we don't die. Like,
how much taunts do we have? We have cultist to heal. We have a war bear, so there's some chances.
Likely. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, is it the what damage? The 2 damage and then.
AoE, I think. The AoE.
Oh, the 1 damage lifesteal. Oh, that's fine. Okay. That is fine. Yeah.
That is fine.
Just 2-7 into 3-2. Just trade out, play ogre. Yeah.
Yeah. Right. The joys of going second day. The fucking joys of going second day. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh god!
Ogre can dunk him.
Okay, okay. Ogre can miss, so we got Ogre first, right?
But even if Ogre hits space, it's still pretty good. Nice.
Okay, that bought us some time.
Yeah. I just play out, yeah. All the kitchen sink. Everything in the kitchen
sink. Everything in the kitchen sink, bro. Get him! Get him! 23, Jesus.
Yeah.
Chaos Nova! Okay. Oh, okay. That is crazy. Yeah, he has to.
He has to.
He has to.
Wow, just top decks again.
Are we gonna be okay?
That
plays around Rabbit, right? That plays around Rabbit, right?
Yeah. I'm surprised he came with a face there. 4 damage, direct damage. Fell Barrage doesn't work because we have a 3-1.
Yeah, we have a 3-1.
Inside.
50-50? Oh, no. Wait, no, it's not.
No, it's lethal. It's lethal. We just
lethal. Yeah, we can just trade it out.
Unless
he does this.
Oh, never mind. He won't matter. Hey, oh, Macarena.
Hey, oh, G5.
Boom. Hey, oh, nice. hey, Macarena.
Final boss.
See the skill? The skill was... skill. That was it. That was the skill, man. The skill was crazy. Can't believe that happened. The buff was kind of wrong. I could have kept the 1-1 on the panda. We had to trade the panda in.
Yeah.
because I didn't want to take the 7. You know, well, you were like,
the wall turn actually made it a little weird.
Yeah, the wall. But then after that, you asked me, do you want to take 7? And I'm like, no, not really.
Yeah.
If we had Inquisitor, you'd lose.
If we didn't fuck up the wall turn, it would have been less close.
Yeah.
It was just kind of really awkward.
The wall! Okay.
We honestly could have mossy the wall.
Yeah, but then I'd have to trade, which is terrible. I think keep the coaster, Scorpid, that's about it. What do you reckon? That's about it, eh?
Yeah, coaster, Scorpid, yeah.
0 skill, a 100% luck, Galkachir. You gotta understand, this game is such a fucking joke, man. There is no skill involved. It's called luck.
It's called playing 2 drops and 3 drops that draw a card.
Yeah, that's the meta. Yeah, it's like.
That's the meta. Yeah. Like, if you're playing a River Croc and your opponent goes, is it I-Beam? Or Fury? I-Beam.
I-Beam. Bit of luck.
I-Beam's better. Yeah. Better card.
No, but I'm okay with the other one as well. Silence can really screw people over. It's just like, oh, you're gonna buff the board? I know.
It's Silence your side too. It's weird to use.
No, it's only Silence his side.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I know, because I've used 200 sigils before as a quest.
Ah, yes, of course. Oh, coin. Okay, that's pretty annoying.
No, that's not right.
That's okay. We'll just drop the coin.
I scorp it. You probably need to, can get the 2/2/2s or the draw 2. What?
You'll see.
What?
You'll see.
What the hell is this?
You'll see. I wanna, it sets up my coaster better. You see what I mean?
Nope. Nope. Not at all.
You don't see it?
If you want to set up your coaster, the draw 2. Well, I guess the draw 2 gets you shifted to the side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You're just gonna prep the AoE?
Yeah, prep the AoE.
Yeah. Do you clear the 3-2?
Yeah. He's like.
Well, he's probably just gonna skip the turn then.
Yeah, that's good. Cause then we can coaster.
Yeah, skipping turn, you can just raw coaster and then. Sure. Well, he's gonna have to hit base with this. But...
Yeah, it's not the best turn, but it slows him down, right?
It's doomsayer. Yeah.
It's like a doomsayer. I play it a lot, so I kind of know. Just give us a minion. That's a minion. Cool.
Coaster?
No. Yeah.
Maybe Meaning Stone was better.
Nah. What Meaning Stone and what?
Prep it. You get Meaning Stone.
Oh, Meaning Stone and. Yeah, maybe. It works out the same.
It gives you back a guy. Yeah.
It works out the same.
This is okay.
Oh, he wants to fight for board. You want to fight for board, bro?
Arbor up, Mr. Arbor up here.
You want to fight for board, bro?
It's like, no, we have 4-1-1s, so we're just going to clear your board. No problem, sir. You could also save a 1-1. Like, you can go Meeting Stone, 2 drops, and a hero power to save a 1-1.
I'm going to outdo him this.
What? Why are we throwing in cards, bro?
Because we're gonna get more. And then drop the Meeting Stone. Yeah? We're gonna get cards, man. It's cool.
Yeah, I know. But I feel like I'd rather have the Berserker on the board than. The other card in hand than Berserker in hand. Because Berserker in hand does nothing, right? Oh, God.
Oh, no! We could kill it.
Trade or something. Is This shifts the I-beam over.
This is why I did water weed as well. It doesn't do anything. I'd rather start getting my resources, you know what I mean?
I like getting like my non-rush on the board.
I understand.
Yeah. Oh, big boy. What the hell? Whoa, what is
what
this?
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck is this? What? This guy's 11 wins and has this in his deck?
Alright, let's go. Petrus?
Mr. Curtis,
Dreadlord's Bite's okay here. Yeah. Please, everything. Let's go. I want to get the poison down now. We got the fell thing.
Whoa, big card? Small card? Arbor up.
Whoa, let me think about that.
I wonder what it is.
I don't know, guys. Could you figure out what it was, man? I don't know. Fuck.
Five minute trick card. I don't know.
I don't know. Could be anything, guys. Could be anything. It was Arbor Down.
It was Arbor Down.
We just need that claw machines and stuff.
Well, yeah. I mean, we played our initiative cards, and now we just have a bunch of like stuff that don't move. But I mean, we have the Scorpion on board at the very least.
I like the Scorpion on board against. Yeah, he's gonna.
Yeah. Well, you kind of have to, right? You kind of have to get on board. Like I always play my like low cards first. No.
What the fuck, man?
I mean, he does have an arbor up, but.
I think that's probably the best. Arbor up goes into here, so that buffs it. This goes into there. I could buff into and then trade into there. Okay, that works fine.
Yeah, probably. Need a hand, explorer? What the fuck? No freaking way. What is this? Your deck has no duplicates. Oh. So, 5 mana druid. I think it has to be. What's your arbor? I think he's still saving. Oh, he wants a double one turn? He wants a double arbor.
That's funny.
Yeah, he wants a big one. He wants a. Yeah. Oh!
How's this square? Is that any good?
I mean,
we could hit here.
Where?
Right?
What?
Yeah.
What did we just do? It's only one damage, right?
No, it kills it. Kills everything else. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll just clear what we can then.
Well, you can clear. Yeah, we can clear what you can. Yeah, I feel like that hit wasn't it. I feel like that hit was wrong. Yeah, because I think you needed to rattler into the 5/5, and then probably divine shield into it. Yeah, this is okay. It's okay. Like, you don't die to the 2 arbor ups. It's only like plus
double. If he double arbor ups, he could kill one thing, but he still dies. Okay. He won arbor ups.
So if he has a 3 drop and arbor up, scary?
Yeah. Okay.
Arbor up. Wait, he traded.
Yeah, it's weird. He would have died anyways, right?
Okay, it's gotta be arbor up. Yeah, like it's gotta be arbor up. Just like I was wondering, like, when the fuck he's gonna play it. Oh man.
We're dead.
So, Ogre in, boom, boom,
boom. We're dead. Now we're dead. We need our claw machines and stuff.
I think we could have played the game differently too.
We didn't draw our cards as well. Oh, 11's fine. Yeah, they had their win condition and we didn't have our win condition yet. Hello. fuck off, man. No way, dude. Look at that terrible card. Do you ever draft this card in Arena?
Hell yeah, dude.
Oh, dude. Dude,
I've
no.
I've seen it drafted. I'm sure it works.
Oh, get me out of here. All right, let's go. So that was 275 and a 800 dust card. That's how I tell myself. That's how I tell myself so I don't be sad.
Yeah. Oh yeah, some of the 11-wood rewards are rough.
Two seven five, yeah. Let's open the pack. I'm cool with it. It doesn't have anything broken. It just got there. Fruit aggro. Hey, how you going, man?
Greetings, friend.
All right, let's open the pack. All right, let's do a next draft.
Yep, straight to the next one.
But being honest, that card didn't look that good, though. Like, the deck didn't even look that good.